My wife got this thing at a baby shower. It's obviously a buckyball rattle. Cool part is the electrostatic repulsion felt between the balls. You can see that the blue ball, as I tilt the thing, wants to stay separate from the other ones. And if I set it flat so that the gravitation doesn't push them together, then they equally space, and they fight to maintain that equal space.